Om Sri Sai Ram, that for the day. In order to ward off evil, some people who have so far never spent on charity tend to spend lavishly for holy rites, worship rites, and the propitiation of planetary powers. So far, so good. Let some money flow from one pocket to another that needs it more. Let money circulate. Let the spirit of charity grow, even out of panic. But calamity, danger, and death cannot be avoided for all time. They are inevitable factors of life, and you have to learn to live bravely with them. This can be accomplished only by uninterrupted prayer and not by spurts of worship actuated by sudden fear. Purify your hearts and your thoughts, feelings, emotions, and speech. Strengthen your noble impulses. Then, no panic can unnerve you, and nothing can shake your stability and inner peace, Ashanti. Your prayers will be heard and answered. The Lord has no distinction of big or small, high or low. Divine Discourse, March 4, 1962. Bye.